Music business is full of chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers. That's what the music industry is. Chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers that'll do anything, lie to you, fuck you, cut your throat, anything to try to get some cash. That's the music business. People backstabbing each other, brothers fighting, friends are all fucked up. That's the music business.
I thought they were getting closer. I was beginning to suspect things, but didn't want it. So I asked Robert, I said, Robert, man, what's going on, man? You ain't messing with... Hell no, man, I'm not messing with Aaliyah.
You know, America has been waiting for y'all to come back to us. How's everything going?
Everything's going pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, let's clear something up, because you know I've been getting a rundown on the street. Everybody seems to think that y'all are either girlfriend or boyfriend or cousins or... let's just get the record straight.
They're gonna give me a white Jeep.
Well, no, we're not related at all. No, we're not. We're just very close. He's my best friend.
After constant denials from both parties, it was later revealed that the secret marriage had been annulled by a Michigan judge months later. Yet, that seemed not to be an end, but the beginning of...
Let me ask you something real that millions of Americans are thinking about, you know, wondering about you. Do you like teenage girls?
When you say teenage, how are we talking?
Girls who are teenagers.
He's very close. He's my best friend.
Yeah, cool.
Now, Kelly has been rumored to have romanced underage girls. The whisper started in earnest around 1994, when word was out that he had secretly married a 15-year-old then-upcoming singer named Aaliyah.
They were getting closer. I was beginning to suspect things, but didn't want it. So I asked Robert, I said, Robert, man, what's going on, man? You ain't messing with... Hell no, man, I'm not messing with Aaliyah.
And I asked you about the rumors at that point. There was...
Yeah. Okay, let's clear something up, because you know I've been getting a rundown on the street. Everybody seems to think that y'all are either girlfriend or boyfriend.
I gotta come out now. Was it the tape that put you over the top?
This did it for me.
After constant denials from both parties, it was later revealed that the secret marriage had been annulled by a Michigan judge months later. Yet, that seemed not to be an end, but the beginning of...
How are we talking?
15-year-old then-upcoming singer named Aaliyah.
How are we talking?
I've been getting a rundown on the street. Everybody seems to think that y'all are either girlfriend or boyfriend.
Do you like teenage girls?
When you say teenage, how are we talking? I don't like anybody illegal if that's what we're talking about, underage.
He married a 15-year-old then-upcoming singer named Aaliyah.
Very close. He's my best friend.
And then also the long caboose of the trains that comes along with it, people coming out of Woodworth saying this, that, and yada, 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 yada about me. And just the rumor of it all, you know, it made me say I gotta come out and I gotta say something.
Some people think that you like underage girls. What do you say to that?
Well, those people that don't know.
Girls who are teenagers.
19?
Kelly has been rumored to have romanced underage girls.
19 and younger.
I have some 19-year-old friends.
Man, I got mind control over D-Boy. sounds crazy to people to say that, yeah, you abuse me. You know, my thing is, you know all my people back then. You know the hundreds of people that been around me. You know, if something like that happened, why you never want to? None of them.
The music business is full of chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers. That's what the music industry is. Chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers. That'll do anything. Lie to you, fuck you, cut your throat, anything. Try to get some cash. That's the music business. People backstabbing each other, brothers fighting, friends are all fucked up. That's the music.